serving for the match.
I wanna be
if I work hard at it.
I'll
be where I wanna be.
I know I can.
I know I can.
I know I can.
Be what I wanna be.
Being is polite, and good things will just come. But if I waited to be invited in, I never would have stood out. If I waited for change to happen, I never would have made a difference. So make the first move. Don't wait to be told your place. Take it. Don't wait for people to find you. Find them. In work. In love. In life. And most of all, don't wait to be given power. Because here's what they won't tell you.
We already have it.
Rocking my peers, putting suckers in fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon, explosions overpowering. Over the competition, I'm towering. Listen to the bass go. Don't ever compare me to the rest. That'll all get sliced and diced. I'm gonna knock you out. Said knock you out.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my peers. Put suckers in fear.
I won't mind if you play tennis badly. I won't mind if you choose to never pick up a racket. But I beg you, in this game of life, please keep playing no matter what. Just like it taught me, sports will teach you to be strong.
Lions on three. 1, 2, 3, Lions!
You'll discover the power and grace of your body. You'll learn to move, and you'll learn the way to move others. Sports will teach you the strength of your allies, whether your bond is by blood or by ball. Whether she shares the color of your skin or the color of your jersey, you'll find your sisters in sweat. Sometimes you score goals, sometimes you won't. But the goals you set, you'll reach together. You'll find the courage to stand tall, work harder, and speak louder on whatever playing field you choose in life. So keep playing, my girl.
Automatic, baby.